All right, you want to own a home in Silicon Valley, don't we all? There's one going for $800,000.
Yeah, but here's the catch. Look at it.
Look at it.
This is what you get, a burned out house in San Jose, gaining a lot of attention, not only for its price, but how it looks. The realtor says 10 potential buyers have already contacted her, and she anticipates it will sell in just a few days. She says she's selling the 5,800 square foot lot and not the house.
They did leave it standing so that you can remodel it versus tearing it down. So you save a lot of money when you can leave a wall up and do a remodel versus a complete tear down.
All right, the median price for a single family home in Santa Clara County is $1.4 million, around that.
The median price.
Median, yeah.